fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, babe. I got this. Get
off him! I said get off him! Don't come any closer! Here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station. I can't stop. I've got to keep moving. End of the world. Yeah. The police station. Almost there. Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. Focus, Claire. Focus. Oh my God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here.
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Safe for now. Marvin Branner.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, don't forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Husband. should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just... I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse, Lever!
Gotta get back to Sherry.
My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
Yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that? Mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building.
Please. Save my daughter. No!
Sherry, Sherry. Sherry, we're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Come on. Say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later.
We gotta hurry.
We gotta hurry now, Mom. Come on.